Whew! I don't have to scream anymore. But one thing. Luna Loons, episode 4. It's going to be fire. It is. I have an idea for it. And look, if you go through the episodes, they all have a sort of timeline. And this is why I'm not doing a season 3. It's because I don't want filler. Filler sucks. You don't like shows being ass. So, I got a solution to that. Make your show when you got the good ideas. Then end the show when you have not good ideas. So, yeah. And that's what I'm ending. Luney glunes. And, look, it's a show. Every show. Most shows end. We all know Sesame Street's not going to end. We all know General Hospital's probably not going to end. I never watched that. But Mark Hamill's in it. If you know who Mark Hamill is, you know that he's a pretty ass human. So, yeah. But we all know General Hospital's not going to end. It's been even longer than that. But mostly, all shows end. Especially dialogue shows. Like Star Wars. That ends. There's a dialogue. But all sorts of things. Phineas and Ferb, 104 days of summer vacation, spend, blah, 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 then whatever you want to do, they did most sort of they had to do. So that could have lasted a lot of seasons. Luna Glunes has a plot. And all plots end. Eventually. So, yeah. Dang. My wave sound's still on. I got... Stop. Okay. Yeah. Season 2 is fire. I wouldn't say it's as fire. So, Looney Tunes episode 4 gonna come out last episode ever. There's no more. So, gotta end it perfectly. Oh yeah, I also have one more episode I forgot. Episode 5. I got an idea for it. And it's announcing tonight. Because guess what? I'm making Looney Tunes today. So guess what? That's what you think is the end. But it's not. So let's learn that. Okay. So episode 5 going to be okay. It's okay. You know, it's okay. It's okay. You know, like, it's okay. Okay, we think it's okay. We know. Okay, so. Trying to think of something to do. This video is going to need editing. Okay, guys. Let's do this. This is going to be fire.
Did you know that for Star Wars The Phantom Menace, Ewan McGregor recalled that his performance in the film consisted of walking into rooms and looking up? 2, Keira Knightley's parents tried to convince her not to audition, but the 12-year-old actress still sought a role, given she was a Star Wars fan. 3, according to Jake Lloyd, there was a 6-hour cut of the film that was screened for several people before the film was released, with those who saw it proclaiming it to be mind-bogglingly good. This cut has never been released publicly. 4, Natalie Portman missed the premiere party in New York City because she had to go home to study for her high school final exams. 5, Ewan McGregor once stated that before filming began, he and Liam Neeson were taken to a private room where 2 Lucasfilm employees approached them with a long, locked wooden box. When opened, they saw 20 various lightsaber hilts that they were being allowed to choose from to be their character's official weapon for the movie. Did you know that for Star Wars The Phantom Menace? Did you know that for Star Wars The Phantom Menace, during the first week of the first trailer's release, many theaters reported up to 75% of their audiences paying full price for a movie, then walking out after the Star Wars Episode 1 trailer was shown? 2, Jake Lloyd has said that he retired from acting because of the trauma he experienced after playing Anakin Skywalker. According to Lloyd, other children constantly teased him about the role, for example, making lightsaber sounds whenever he walked by. Lloyd also said that the situation was made worse because, in his opinion, the film did not meet the fans' expectations. Despite this, Lloyd has reprised the role of Anakin in several video games and has appeared at Star Wars conventions and events. 3, in 1997, a fierce sandstorm destroyed several of the Tatooine sets in the desert outside Tozeur, Tunisia. Filming resumed 2 days later. George Lucas considered this a good omen, as the same thing had happened during filming of Star Wars, A New Hope. Did you know that for Star Wars The Phantom Menace?
Nice.
It's the biggest piece of dog shit.
Nice.
It was perfect. Perfect. It was perfect. Perfect.
That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
It was perfect. Perfect. It was perfect. Perfect.
It's the biggest piece of dog shit. It's the biggest piece of dog shit. It's the biggest piece of dog shit. It's the biggest piece of dog shit.
I hope you guys like the Star Wars videos. And also, look. The show not copyrighting? I don't think it's copyrighted. No. There's a different kind of copyrighting. Okay. So. Show you not. Correct your name. right down the bottom. The reels. Fast Track Wars. Okay, guys. I'm going to get this one more minute long just in case. And have a great day. Never go to school. Remember that. And see you tomorrow.